Sarah, I'm a senior.
I'm Lizzie, I'm a senior.
I'm Avery, I'm a freshman.
And I'm Leah, and I am also a senior. And this poem is called, we're from Westside High School. And this poem is called Diaries from the Locker Room.
Everyone knows the feeling of a horrible high school gym class.
Pick last for dodgeball.
And first to get knocked out.
Makeup smearing.
Tears running.
Just generally a bad, bad time.
But worst of all,
located in the horror house of every high school,
the locker room.
Yes, my very own fun house of mirrors. But instead of stretching me tall or squishing me flat,
these mirrors show me the truth.
Nothing has ever been so frightening as the lack of my ability to wing my eyeliner and send lip-lined duck faces toward the bodiless judge waiting on the other side. What have I been taught to think about the slouch of my tummy, about the cracks in my lips? When did a square inch of fat on my thighs begin to scare me into baggy sweats and long-sleeved shirts?
When did something as silly as a reflection
send me tripping over red linoleum into perfume puddles of shame?
When did I begin to look in the mirror and hate what I see? It seems like I'm the only person. I don't like looking at
girls like boys and boys like girls.
Right? I mean, that's what my grandma always told me. I like boys, but I also like girls. Just kidding. I like literally everyone. Sick of being told I'm just greedy, can't make up my mind.
Girls like boys and boys like girls.
But what if I just like everyone? As is, the girls in the locker room talk about things that they don't like about their bodies, but all I see is beautiful. All I see is something I shouldn't want.
Looking in the mirror, all I can see is an outsider. Glancing back at my confused reflection, I rush into the female changing rooms I was forced into. But when it comes to swimming class, I make excuses about forgetting my clothes or fake a cough rather than face the judgmental giggles from girls who just don't get it. The girls who send confused and disgusted looks my way if they knew who I was. When I tell myself it doesn't matter what gender they think I am, I pretend to believe it until the whistle blows. Walking to the pool feels like a death sentence and my stomach drops. Along with my towel, I hear whispers and jokes about.
Congratulations, it's a girl.
And I shamefully pull my towel back over me.
I was never cut out for sports anyway. And honestly, athletics are the last thing I think about when getting ready for gym class. I spend half my time terrified, closing my eyes lest I catch a glimpse of some girl half naked and disrespect her privacy. The other half,
I spend afraid you're afraid of me.
Like I'm some predator who crept her way in to prey on teenagers instead of just being another student, and I get it. I'm the queer one, but I wish we could all just calm down for a minute and see that we're all the same here. Shoved like sweaty, smelly sardines into a tin can of lockers and old laundry, waiting until
the bell is ringing.
Could it be?
Could the ending of this horror story be as simple as waiting?
As holding your breath until she's got her shirt on?
Until it's time to open your eyes and enter the outside.
It is time to duck out of the bathroom stalls.
Tighten your too big tank top.
It's time to keep counting the days till graduation.